We're doing a pepper video, cause these spicy bad boys can give home cooks some trouble. Safety first. We're gonna be making them into rings like this. Step one is to cut around the stem. Cut around it, getting all the seeds and whites out. Twist it out. Knock out any seeds or whites that remain, so it's empty. Then, just slice across it. And there you have it, nice jalapeno rings. Subscribe if you want to see more cooking.